It's tea time, boys.
Keep sharp, Silver Fist. It looks like your friend got hypnotized by Eliza's hypnosis watch.
What do you say, Kitty Cat? You want to pull a classic temporary team up?
Let's show Eliza why it's bad luck to cross a black cat and a silver fist. Swipe! Scratch! 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 Scratch!
Hey guys, you really should be like saying your sound effects. We're outnumbered.
I think we'd better combine our powers.
Oh man, super move?
Combine! Super silver paw punch!
All right, Eliza, give it back. Not that! My diary!
Oh, of course! Just give me a little...
Kid who needs to return the stuff she stole and apologize.
Here, I'm sorry.
Still locked. Hey, Silverfist? You believed there was some good in me. I can't thank you enough.
Hey, no problem. Why? This is really hard with fists.
My sword!
George! Hi, George.
Oh, hi. Just having a spot of chamomile before I head back in there, just to calm my nerves. Secret keeper?
Yeah, and I have a secret I'd like to share. I like you, George.
Secret keeper, would you like to hang out sometime?
Yeah, yes, sure. Yes, I think. Mm-hmm.